Hello, this is Ron Clymer from Keller Williams Realty in Ormond Beach. Here's the problem. You need to sell your house before you can buy the house that you want. And that's a problem because what a lot of people do is they sell their old house, go to closing, and then they haven't bought their new house yet for whatever reason. And fortunately, I have found the solution to this, and it showed up at our sales meeting last week. We had a company come to our sales meeting, and they said, how many of y'all have this problem? And every hand in the room went up. And because here's what happens. Your current house is worth $300,000. You owe $150,000 on it. You want to buy a $500,000 house, and you can easily qualify for a $450,000 mortgage. So the problem is, you have to sell your old house. Now, what a lot of people try to do is they make an offer on the $500,000 house contingent upon selling their old house. Well, believe me, if that was my $500,000 listing, I would be discouraging the seller from accepting that offer. Because when the seller accepts that offer, he trades his problem, selling his $500,000 house, for your problem, selling your $300,000 house. And he has no control over that problem. So the truth is, he's foolish to accept your offer. And a lot of realtors, including me, will discourage him from accepting that offer, unless you want to take that contingency out. But even then, if the seller knew you had to sell your old house in order to qualify for the mortgage on the new house, you might as well have the contingency in there. And so this is a problem. Now here's one solution. Sell your old house, move into some sort of rental house or a hotel or something, and then close on the new house. Well, I think you'll agree that's not exactly the most wonderful solution. So this company showed up at our sales meeting and had made an alliance with our company. And they said, listen, if you have somebody in this situation, Mr. $300,000 homeowner, he wants to buy a $500,000 house, but he doesn't want to move into a hotel or a rental while he's making the transition. We will loan him money based on the equity in his house. Now, in my example, he's got $150,000 equity. So they would loan him enough money to put the down payment on his new house and loan him the money for the new house. And there's no interest on that money for 6 months. Now there is a fee. There's a fee for that money that you pay up front, but there's no interest ongoing in 6 months. And I think that any reasonable realtor, if your old house is priced right, can get your house sold in 6 months. And so this is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful program that solves a dilemma that's been around as long as real estate's been around. So if you found a $500,000 house you'd like to buy and change the numbers to suit your figures, and you own a $300,000 house with equity, give me a call. Call me at 828-755-6996, and I can show you how to make this happen. And if you're in Ormond Beach or Daytona Beach or somewhere in our neighborhood, that's great. And if you're not, give me a call. I can put you in touch with somebody else that can make this happen for you. So let me know. My name is Ron Clymer. Good luck.